appreciate him for May and give him the glory for the June where we're in now. Daddy, we thank you. Lord, we appreciate you. We bless your holy name. We give you all the adoration. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. For in Jesus' matchless name, we have given thanks. Still on the note of thanksgiving, we want to thank God for all the doors that he has opened for us this year. If I am not mistaken, we have four doors already open. Supernatural provision, the doors to utterance and speech. We have the door of profitable connection open unto us. We have the door of mercy open unto us. Brethren, let us appreciate him. Give him all the praise. Give him all the honor. Daddy, we thank you because you are the one that can open door and no man can shut. Thank you for the door that you have opened unto us because it cannot be shut and it will never be shut. We give you all the praise. We give you all the honor. We give you all the adoration. We give you all the glory. Thank you, everlasting Redeemer. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. For in Jesus' matchless name, we have given thanks. Amen. Brethren, open your eyes. The Bible in the book of 1 Corinthians 6, verse 9 says, "For great door and effectual is open unto me, and there are many adversaries." Doors are open unto us, but the Bible makes us realize that there are adversaries. They don't want you to enter that door. It is opened. One thing is for the door to be open, the other is for you to enter. The Bible recognizes that adversaries are at the doors. They don't want you to enter. However, in Psalm 97, verse 1 to 3, and we're talking about God, and in verse 3 it says, "A fire goeth before him and burneth his enemies round about." A fire goeth before God and burneth his enemies round about. "He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty." The secret place of the Most High is the presence of God. If you are dwelling in the presence of God, and God goes, fire goes before him, before him, burning his enemies round about. Say, "Father, every adversary is waiting at my open door. What are you waiting for? Die. Die by fire. Oh, yeah, catch fire, and every one of you waiting at my open door. Die by fire. Die by, what are you waiting for? Nobody, I will be 10 times better this year. Nobody will stop me from advancing. Every adversary waiting for me at my open door, die by fire. Die by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Die by fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every power, anything standing against my blessings this year, and the door is open unto me, you cannot have your way. Die by fire, because God never stands still. He moves. I will move. I will enter. I will possess my possession this year in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every power, every adversary waiting at the door of my mercy, waiting at the door of my profitable connection, waiting at the door of my utterance and speech, waiting at the door of my supernatural provision, what are you waiting for? Oh yeah, catch fire. In the name of Jesus. Catch fire. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Darkness cannot overcome light. No matter how small the light is, darkness must be removed. Oh yeah, catch fire. In the name of Jesus Christ. You will not have dominion over me. Oh yeah, catch fire. Let the door be free of any form of adversaries. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, immortal Savior. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. For in Jesus' matchless name, we have prayed. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Psalm 62, verse 11 and 12 says, "God has spoken once, twice have I heard the power belongs to God. Also unto thee, O Lord, belongeth mercy, for thou render to every man according to his works. God has spoken once, twice have I heard that every power belongs to God. And that is why we will say that, Father, withdraw your power from all my tormentors in the name of Jesus Christ. Every power. They can only torment me because they have power beyond mine. Baba, remove that power. That power they have, that authority they have, Baba, that they are using to torment me. Daddy, physically, spiritually. Oh yeah, remove them. Baba, remove their power. Their source of power, their strength. Baba, remove it in Jesus' name. Because we know power belongs to you. Power belongs to you. Remove every power of my tormentors in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oluwa, remove it in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oluwa, remove it in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oluwa, remove it in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oluwa, agbara. Lowo alagbara ti fi agbara ni mi lara ni oruko Jesu. Remove my their power. Remove their power. Gbogbo alagbara to fi agbara ni mi lara, Oluwa gba agbara lowo won. 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 Lord, remove their power. Remove whatever be the source of their power. Disconnect them from the power. You have the power. You have the ultimate power. And that is why the Bible says, ask and it shall be given. We are asking this hour that you debase them. You disconnect them from that power. You remove their power. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, immortal Savior. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. In Jesus' matchless name we are praying. In Jesus' matchless name we are praying. Psalm 18, 25 to 27 says, with the merciful, thou will be merciful. With the upright, thou will be upright. With the pure, thou will be pure. And with the froward, the wicked, thou will be wicked. We are going to say that prayer again. Lord, from everyone tormenting me, Nyoruko Jesu, withdraw their power. Withdraw their power. Be wicked unto them. Because they are wicked, Baba, be wicked unto them. Lord, be wicked unto them. Daddy, be merciless upon them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, be merciless upon them in the mighty name of Jesus. Withdraw their power. Turn them to powerless. Remove their power in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Remove their power in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, remove their power. Disconnect them from their source of power in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, immortal Savior. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. In Jesus' matchless name, we are praying. In Jesus' matchless name, we are praying. I want us to pray this prayer with understanding. When a rich man that God had deposited wealth into his hands started to oppress you, which is because he had that power. When somebody who is connected to the government is oppressing you because he had that connection, you cannot breathe. That is what we are saying. We want to say again, Lord, disconnect him from that power in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Disconnect them from that power and turn it to prayer in Jesus' name. Father, ni oruko Jesu, and he said, gbagbara lowo alagbara ti fagbara ni mi lara. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, gbogbo won wherever they are, no matter how many they are, Baba, disconnect them from their power in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Disconnect them from their power in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Withdraw your power from all my tormentors in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Daddy, we ask to God tonight. You said we should ask and it shall be given. And that is why we are asking. Daddy, in this neighborhood, wherever such people are, disconnect them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, everlasting Redeemer. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. In Jesus' matchless name, we are praying. Still on that prayer point, we are going to say, Father, disconnect every of my tormentor in this neighborhood in the name of Jesus Christ. Disconnect them. Any one of them in this neighborhood, disconnect them. Any one of them in this neighborhood, disconnect them. Any one of them in this neighborhood, disconnect them from their power In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Èyí tó wà ní ìjọ ni, èyí tó wà níta ni, Lord, disconnect them from their power. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Disconnect them from their power. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, immortal Savior. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are prayed. Still on that prayer point. Say, Father, in Nigeria, contend with them that contend with us in the name of Jesus Christ. Daddy, the Bible says, I will contend with them that contend with you. I will fight those that fight you. Everyone fighting against Nigeria, anyone, whether Nigerian or non-Nigerian, Baba, destroying the economy of Nigeria to make life hard for me, for you, Nyoruko Jesu, disconnect them from their power. Disconnect them, totally disconnect them. Whoever they are, wherever they are, disconnect them in the name of Jesus Christ. Disconnect them in the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says, seek the peace of Jerusalem, for in his peace, so is your peace. Everyone, anyone, well, no matter how mighty they are, Baba, disconnect them. Gbagbara lowo wo se Oluwa. Gbagbara lowo alagbara to fi agbara ni wa lara. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Gbagbara lowo alagbara to fi agbara ni wa lara se. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Disconnect them. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, immortal Savior. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Say, every big tree that will not allow me to prosper, uproot them in the name of Jesus Christ. Every big tree, oh boy, get up. Tony, me, Gikeke, Kemi, Oniberi, Oluwa, uproot them from their bed. Uproot them, whoever they are, uproot them. It's not your good that should die. If the one that will go for sickness should fall ill. Baba Nyoruko Jesu. Any force, any power that is saying, I will not rise. I will not be 10 times better this year. Nyoruko Jesu. Lord, uproot them from their bed. Uproot them. Tigbongbo, tigbongbo. Oluwa shiwoni di. 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 Once have you spoken, twice have I heard. The power belongs to you. Power belongs to you. Alagbara to fi agbara ni wa lara se. Eh, minimal, uproot them. Every tree that my father did not plant shall be uprooted. Oluwa, uproot them. Your word is yea and amen. Uproot them in the name of Jesus Christ. Uproot them in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, uproot them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh yes, I must be 10 times better. Baba, for me to be this. Oluwa, whatever you need to do to them that is hindering my progress, uproot them. Tibongbo, tibongbo. Uproot them. Tibongbo, tibongbo. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, immortal Savior. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Exodus 14:13 states, Moses said to the people, fear not. Stand still and see the salvation of the Lord, which he will show you today in the name of Jesus Christ. For the Egyptians whom ye see today, you shall see them no more. Every tormentor of your life, you will not see them again in Jesus' name. Say, Father, according to your word, anyone and every person representing evil taskmaster in my life, let them die in the name of Jesus. Every evil taskmaster, no matter how close they are, Nyoruko Jesu, let them die. Let them die. Let them die a tragic death in the name of Jesus Christ. Anybody aiding the enemy against me, anybody aiding the devil against me, let them die a tragic death in the name of Jesus Christ. We command, we agree in unison of faith that as many that are tormenting our life, they will not leave. They will not leave. Daddy, contend with them, destroy them totally in the name of Jesus Christ. Everyone representing evil taskmaster in my life, die, 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 die. I don't want to see them again. They must die. Die. I command in the name of Jesus Christ. Die. I must not see them again. Die. This year I will be 10 times better in the name of Jesus Christ. anything that will hinder me from being 10 times better, Oluwa, pamotu, Oluwa, kill them, Oluwa, destroy them, Oluwa, disgrace them, in the name of Jesus Christ. Anything that will not make me to be 10 times better, Lord, destroy them totally, in the name of Jesus Christ. Gbogbo ota, aleni maje yi, to wa ninu aye mi, Lord, destroy them. Every ota, aleni maje yi, to wa ninu aye mi, destroy them in the name of Jesus Christ. Destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we are asking, destroy every enemy, Baba, that said I will not be 10 times better this year. Destroy them in the name of Jesus Christ. Destroy them in the name of Jesus Christ. I want to yo mi lenu, Baba. Yo won lenu, I want to yo mi lenu, Baba. Yo won lenu, I want to follow me, Baba. Follow, I want to follow me, Baba. Follow, I want to yo mi lenu, Baba. Yo won lenu, I want to yo mi lenu, Baba. Yo won lenu, I want to follow me, Baba. Follow, I want to follow me, Baba. Say, Father, destroy as many that are disturbing my life in the name of Jesus Christ. Destroy them. Total destruction. Destroy them. Total destruction. Destroy them. Total destruction. Baba, I want to testify in the name of Jesus Christ. 80 mama, 80 mama. Destroy them in the name of Jesus Christ. Wherever they are, locate them one after the other. Destroy them in the name of Jesus Christ. Destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, immortal Savior. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. In Jesus' matchless name, we have prayed. In Jesus' matchless name, we have prayed. Now, John 11, verse 1 to 45. I'm going to summarize it. That is the portion of the Bible where Jesus Christ raised Lazarus. Before Jesus raised Lazarus, he allowed men to do what men should do. Before he came in and do what only God can do. Before Daniel became 10 times better, he gave that Daniel the nudge to do what man can do so that he can take over what he can do. So for you to be 10 times better, there are some things you also need to do. There are some things which you need to do with your faith. I have a God who never fails. I have a God who never fails. I have a God who never fails. Who never fails, who never fails, forevermore. I have a God who never fails. I have a God who never fails. I have a God who never fails. Who never fail? Who never fail? Jesus is the Alpha and the Omega. And so you will say, Father, mi o gbo. Father, I want to be 10 times better this year. Please lead me the way. Lead me to what I need to do to be 10 times better. If men need to do what men should do before you take over, Baba, lead me. Lead me the path, through the path that I need to take. Take me. Baba, lead me the way. Lead me the way in the name of Jesus Christ. I want to be 10 times better. It is my desire. It is written that the desire of the righteous shall not be cut short. And I am the righteousness of God through Christ Jesus. Whatever I need to do this year to be 10 times better, a minimum, lead me the way. In the name of Jesus Christ. Lead me the way in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever I need to do as a man, as flesh and blood, that you will take over from me and preach upon it. Baba, lead me the way. I have to be 10 times better in the name of Jesus Christ. I desire it. The desire of the righteous shall not be cut short, says your word. Your word is yea and amen. Lord, I hold you by your word. I hold you by your word. Whatever it is that I need to do, lead me the way. Lead me the way in the name of Jesus. Lead me the way in the name of Jesus. Lead me the way in the name of Jesus. Lead me the way in the name of Jesus Christ. Lead me the way in the name of Jesus Christ. Lead me the way in the name of Jesus Christ. Lead me the way in the name of Jesus Christ. Agbara mi ko ito. Baba agbara wo mi. Eyi to to koju ja se so. Baba gbe mi wo. Oluwa, lead me the way. Baba, possess me. Lead me the way. When you show a man the way, he cannot fail. When you are with a man, he cannot fail. Lord, whatever I need to do this year to be 10 times better, lead me the way in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' matchless name, we are prayed. In Jesus' mighty name, we are prayed. Say, Father, I want to be 10 times better this year. Please, Oluwa, show me the way. Show me the way. I need to know. Lord, show me the way. Lead me the way. Once I know the way, lead me the way. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I ask, oh God, show me the way and lead me the way. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, immortal Savior. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Say, Father, I want to be 10 times better this year. Force me the way in the name of Jesus. Force me through the way in the name of Jesus Christ. Where flesh and blood it wants to hold me back, force me. Force me through the way in the name of Jesus Christ. Force me through the way in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh yes, whatever good does not want people to do them. Except you force it. Lord, force me through the way. The kingdom of God suffered violence right from the day of John the Baptist. Baba, force me through the way to do that which you want me to do to be 10 times better this year. In the name of Jesus Christ. Force me through in the name of Jesus Christ. I release myself unto you. Shepherd of my soul. Baba, force me through the way in the name of Jesus Christ. You force Jonah to do your will. Baba, in such manner, force me to do your will, that I'll become 10 times better in the name of Jesus. Force me that I'll be 10 times better in the name of Jesus Christ. Badura. Oluwa, he said, ask and it shall be given unto you. As many that ask it, receive it. Lord, I am asking. To whom you yield yourself to is your master. I have released myself to you. Oluwa, whatever I need to do to be 10 times better this year, don't leave me. Don't just look at me. Force me through the way. Force me through that way. for me to do that activity. Let me see and let me begin to walk towards it.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Badura. Badura. Is that the promotion you are looking for? God will force you through it.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Is it baby you are looking for? God will force you through it. Whatever you need to do to get it, God will take you through it.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Oh yes. Most people are for you. Oluwa egba akoso. Oluwa egba akoso. Oluwa egba akoso. Take it over. Force me through the way.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Shakama. Lord, I ask, O God, force me through the way to the glory of your name. Thank you, immortal Savior. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. In Jesus' matchless name, we have prayed. In Jesus' matchless name, we have prayed. Amen. Job 22:28. And thou shalt also decree a thing, and it shall be established unto thee, and the light of God shall shine upon thy way. This year, the light of God will shine on your way and my way in the name of Jesus Christ. You will not walk in darkness. I will not walk in darkness in the name of Jesus Christ. The Lord will be our shepherd in the name of Jesus Christ. Now we want to decree, mention your name. Say, Olushola, I will not be a victim of evil coincidence this year. In the name of Jesus Christ. I will not be a victim of evil coincidence. In the name of Jesus Christ. As the Lord liveth, me o ni se konge ibi. In the name of Jesus Christ. Me o ni se konge ibi. In the name of Jesus Christ. Olushola akayide gbegbo. Ah, omo odukoya, you will not be a victim of evil coincidence. In the name of Jesus Christ. My wife will not be a victim of evil coincidence. In the name of Jesus Christ. My children will not be a victim of evil coincidence. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I will not be a victim of evil coincidence this year. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, everlasting Redeemer. In Jesus' matchless name, we have prayed. I want us to understand what we are saying. When they were doing answers, there were multitude at Lekki toll gate. But some people were the ones that died. Not all of them. Abi? Some people are just walking. I can remember down in the Oka school, somebody was on the bridge when stray bullets hit the man by the side. He just felt something. And then he began to see blood. Ah, ni shekonge blood in Jesus' name. Say, Father, I will not be a victim of evil coincidence in the name of Jesus Christ. And it's over my shoulder. The enemy will be looking for the person. They don't want to allow the person to get to that point. Whatever hurdle, whatever hindrance they want to put that the person does not achieve that thing, will be, I will not be a victim of evil coincidence. My wife, my children, my family, my church will not be a victim of evil coincidence in the name of Jesus Christ. Badura. I will not be a victim of evil coincidence. This year, in the name of Jesus Christ. This year, in the name of Jesus Christ. I will not be a victim of evil coincidence. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, immortal Savior. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Call your name, say, Oluwa Ninshola. Every desire that will lead you to destruction this year, Father, take such away from me. Anything that will lead you to destruction this year, Baba, it will not cross my heart. Talk less of me doing it. Anything that will take me to destruction, any road that leads to destruction this year, I reject it. Oh, only me, Kobe, I reject it. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, yes, only me, Kobe. In the name of, I want to walk with God. I want to be better with God. Abraham walked with God and it will count righteousness for him. Lord, I will not embark on a journey that will lead me to destruction. In the name of Jesus Christ. This year, I will not. Shola, you will not enter to any journey that will lead you to destruction.
This year, Tobamaku, 1 minute, you will have voted for me. It will not clean. It will not go through. And then anything that will lead me to destruction this year, I reject. I reject it. I reject it. I reject destruction. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. I reject destruction in the name of Jesus Christ. I reject destruction in the name of Jesus Christ. It was Delilah. Delilah's relationship with Samson that destroyed him. I will not embark on any journey that will lead me to destruction this year. Whatever be the relationship, he shall to my baby what destruction me on Igba. Ah, on Otimomagba, to my lead me to destruction, I will not embark on that journey. In the name of Jesus Christ, whatsoever will bring me trouble this year, I reject it. In the name of Jesus Christ, I reject it. In the name of Jesus Christ, thank you, immortal Savior. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Amen. During prison ministration, if you hear stories of people, some, they don't even know anything about it. They were just victims of evil coincidence. If they had known, they say, if I had known, I would have not gone out that day. I would have just, something was telling me to stay, but something pushed them out. Something pushed them out. Ah, I will escape every trap of the enemy in the name of Jesus Christ. Say, Father, every trap of the enemy this year, I escape them in the name of Jesus. I escape it. No matter how brandishing it is, no matter how gold-plated it is, I will not enter into the trap of the enemy this year. In the name of Jesus. I will not enter the trap of the enemy this year. In the name of Jesus Christ. I will not enter into the trap of the enemy this year. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. My soul will escape like a bird out of the snare of the fowler. In the name of Jesus Christ. I will escape every trap of the enemy this year. In the name of Jesus. I will escape it. 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 Every trap of the enemy, Baba, this year, I will escape it. I will escape it. Only Shola, you will escape it. No matter how they do it, no matter how plated, how beautiful they make it, I will escape it. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, yes. I will escape it. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, everlasting Redeemer. Sheke ye Mosekaya. Oh, yes, Lord. I will escape their trap. Oh, yes. I will escape their trap. Konishe boshe poto. I will escape the trap of the enemy. In the name of Jesus Christ. Toba lo ni waju mi oniba. Toba lo bo leyin mi oniba. Toba wa lo tun ko ni kan mi. On the left side ko ni kan mi. In the name of Jesus Christ. I will escape every trap of the enemy. In the name of Jesus Christ. I will escape it. Toba wa loke ko ni ba mi. Toba wa ni sale ko ni kan mi. In the name of Jesus. Ko je 1 naira no mi ko ni kan mi. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh yes, I will escape the trap of the enemy. In the name of Jesus. I will escape the trap of the enemy. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, immortal Savior. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. The door of connection has been opened unto us. The Yoruba says, Ibere ori buruku ni keyan ma le soro. You have the opportunity. You cannot use it. You are missing it. And every opportunity missed, Baba, it takes another round of time to get it back. And that is why we want to say, Father, wherever I need to speak, I will not hold forth. I will not be quiet. Wherever I need to speak this year, for my favor, Lord, don't let me be quiet. Turn it to prayer in Jesus' name. Father, ni oruko gbogbo ibi to ye ki ti gbe soro ni odun yi lati je ko dire fun mi
Don't let me be quiet. In the name of Jesus. I don't want to be quiet. Baba, force it out of my mouth. You said, open your mouth and I will feel it. Baba, Nyoruko Jesu. Whatever I need to say, that will make the door of connection matter in my life this year. Baba, push me to it. Let me say it. Let me say it. Don't let me be quiet. Don't let me be silent when I need to speak. In the name of Jesus Christ. Don't let me be quiet. Don't let me be silent when I need to speak. In the name of Jesus. Nyoruko Jesu. Lord, help me. This year. Shake it. Lord, Oluwa, I look up to you. Emi gbe oju mi si ori oke won ni. Nibo ni ranlowo mi yo ati wa. My help coming from the Lord, the maker of heaven and hell. Lord, you will help me. I will not be quiet when I need to speak. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh yes, I will not be a lamp peg in a square hole. In the name of Jesus Christ. Help me to speak when I need to speak. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Mother Savior. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. For in Jesus' mighty name we are praying. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Say, Father, this year I will not be put to shame in the name of Jesus Christ. I will not be put to shame in the name of Jesus Christ. The glory of God will risen upon me. The Bible says, arise, shine, for your light is come. That the glory of God is risen upon you. Oh yeah, God, darkness may cover the earth, but the God of our salvation will be your own light. Nyoruko Jesu, I will not be put to shame. I will not be put to shame. This year, no matter what it takes, I will not be put to shame. I will not be put to shame. In the name of Jesus. Ah, Nyoruko Jesu, I will not be put to shame in the name of Jesus. No matter how simple it is, I will not be put to shame in the name of Jesus Christ. Everywhere I enter, I will be honored. I will be honored. I will be honored. I will be honored. Honor is my own portion. I will never be put to shame. Jesus was never put to shame. I will never be put to shame. In the name of Jesus. This year I will never be put to shame. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, immortal Savior. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Say, Father, I will not suffer another man's death. In the name of Jesus. Another man's misfortune, I will not enter into it. In the name of Jesus Christ. I will not enter into another man's misfortune. I will not die another man's death. I will not suffer for another man's trouble. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh yes, gbadura. Gbadura. Oto leni ti o se. Oto leni ti won mu. I will not suffer another man's death this year in the name of Jesus. I will not suffer another man's misfortune in the name of Jesus Christ. Ah, ni oruko Jesu Olusola, you will not suffer another man's trouble. In the name of Jesus Christ. Ah. Badura. Thank you, Jesus. I will not. I reject it. Only me call. Emi me call. I will not suffer for another man's trouble. I will not suffer another man's punishment. Oh, yes. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ. Mi o di gba iku oni kuku se. In the name of Jesus. For another man in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, pray, 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 pray in the name of Jesus. Badura. Ni oruko Jesu. Ni oruko Jesu. In the name of Jesus. Is it not written in your word that whatever you ask in my name, I will do it? Lord, you said I will decree a thing on earth shall be established in heaven. I decree I will not suffer another man's misfortune in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, in the name of Jesus.
I will not suffer another man's misfortune. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, immortal Savior. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. We are still decreed. Say, Father, I will not be entangled in error in this year, in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatsoever be the error, I will not be entangled in it. I will not be involved in error. In the name of Ashishe, Ashishe Waniko Loga, Father, I will not be involved, I will not be entangled in any form of error. Physical error, spiritual error, financial error, with whatsoever form it is, I will not be entangled in error. I will not be entangled in error. Say it. The word of God is powerful. It's sharper than two-edged sword. Oh yes, I will not. I will not. I will not. Power of life and death is in the tongue. Confess it. Your confession make your day. In the name of Jesus Christ. Speak to your life. Speak to the year. Speak to yourself. I will not. I will not. I will not. In the name of Jesus Christ. I will not be entangled in any form of error this year. In the name of Jesus Christ. I will never. As a medical practitioner, you will never be entangled in any form of error. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. As a driver, you will not be entangled in error. Oh yes, in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh yes, in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatsoever you are engaged in, you will not be involved in error. In the name of Badura. In the name of Jesus. Shaking Sakai. In the name of Jesus Christ. Shaking Musakaya. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ. Nyoruko Jesu. Thank you, immortal Savior. Blessed be your holy name, Lord. For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Say, Father, as you help Cyrus, as you help Daniel, as you help Joseph, as you help Abraham, as you help Isaac, Father, help me this year in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, yaga, yaga, yaga. In the name of Jesus Christ, help me this year. I will not meet the help of God this year. Ah, if there be any year you help me, let this year be the one of them. Let this year be one of them. In the name of Jesus Christ, I will have to be 10 times better. In the name of Jesus Christ, Oluwa, help me. As you help Cyrus, as you help Joseph, as you help Abraham, as you help Isaac, as you help Jacob, Baba, help me. Lord, help me. You are the help of the helpless. You are the help of the helpless. You are our shepherd and our king. Lord, help us. Help us. In the name of Jesus. Badura. In the name of Jesus Christ. Mowojura. Olorumi. Mowojura. Eladami. Bama kureti uwo owo babare. Bama bireti uwo owo iyare. Nimo wo Jesu titi ofi damil. And Mimimo, come and help me. This year, like never been before, come and help me. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, immortal Savior. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Say, Father, every wolf in sheep's skin, separate me from them. As heaven is far from the earth, every wolf is shifting in my life. This year, these are people that will not let you move forward. Lord, help me this year. Your look on Jesus, separate me and them in the mighty name of Jesus. Separate me and them in the mighty name of every waste that will not allow me to move forward the way you want me to move forward. Baba, detach them from me. Detach them from me. Detach them from me. Detach them from me. In the name of Jesus. Pray. Ah, every canker worm. Every ill worm. Every palm worm. Father, separate me from them. In the name of Jesus Christ. Anything that will not allow me to move forward this year, separate me from them. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh yes. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. ìṣẹ̀lẹ̀ tó máa ṣẹlẹ̀ that will take me to my place of glory. Everything that I need to do that will make me 10 times better. Baba, ìṣẹ̀lẹ̀ tó máa ṣẹlẹ̀ yẹn, Olúwa o, let me enter into them speedily. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Two more prayers. And I say, Father, whatsoever needs to happen or occurring that needs to occur that will let me enter into my 10 times better, let it happen speedily in the name of Jesus. Oh yes, Vashti have to be the throne for Esther to arise, to rise to the point of being the queen, a slave girl. Oh yes, Haman have to be disobeyed for Mordecai to rise. Ìṣẹ̀lẹ̀ tó máa ṣẹlẹ̀ that will take me to my place of glory. Lord, let it happen this year. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, immortal Savior. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. In Jesus' matchless name, we are praying. Finally, I can see everything. Oh yeah, turning around
for my
good. Oh, I can see everything.
Turning around,
oh, well.
Turning around.
Oh yes, oh yes.
Turning around for my
good. Oh yes, I can see everything.
Turning around,
I like better.
Turning around.
Oh yeah.
Turning around for my good.
Turn it to prayer. Say, Father, everything that you have created will work for my good this year in the name of Jesus Christ. Turn it to prayer.
You are worthy. You are worthy. You are worthy of my praise. You are worthy. You are worthy. You are worthy.
You are
worthy,
Baba.
You are worthy of my praise.
Oh, glorious God, we praise your name. We lay our crown and worship. Oh, glorious God,
glorious God,
we praise your name. We lay our
crown,
worship. Oh, glorious God,
glorious God,
we praise your name. Baba, oh, we lay our crown and worship. Oh, believe that. Oh, believe. Above all other God, we lay our crown and worship. Oh, believe that. Oh, believe that.
ground and worship. Oh, glorious God. Oh, glorious God. We praise your name. We lay our ground and worship. Oh, glorious God.
Glorious God.
We praise your name.
God and said, Father, thank you for the month of June 2024 in my life, in my family, in your church. Thank you for joy in June. Thank you for blessings in June. Thank you for protection in June. Thank you for safety in June. Thank you for divine favor in June. Thank you for fruitfulness in June. Thank you for testimonies in June, oh Lord. Be exalted, Father. I am thanking you in advance for the sixth month of this year. I know that you have gone ahead of me, O Lord, to perfect all that concerns me, to perfect all that concerns my family, to perfect all that concerns your church in the month of June 2024. I give you praise. I magnify you, Lord. I exalt you, Jehovah. You alone is worthy to be praised. To be praised in January, to be praised in February, to be praised in March, to be praised in April, to be praised in May. You are worthy to be praised in the month of June. I exhort you, Lord. Lalaka Shandali Barosa. Give thanks to God intentionally. Thank you for what you are expecting in the month of June. I thank you for peace. I thank you for increase. I thank you for profiting. I thank you for your favor. I thank you for protection and security. In the month of June, O Lord, I magnify you. Ranaga shalado tebaria gasa dayata. Lina nanakatinda reboshe. Ambra da lazuri mato da botaga. Azande lebra kaba nuzato karatayaga. Talk to God. Ipara sanda lagato. Rigedo suda la karata diaza parata. Glananzi negeri mazina eta ya goliaza. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, King of Glory. Thank you, Ancient of Days. Oh, blessed be your name, Jehovah Nissi. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, blessed Redeemer. We praise your holy name. In Jesus' mighty name, we have given thanks. Can I hear your amen again? Thank God for all the prayer points that we have been praying since Monday. For January up until the month of June tonight. And God is going to enable us again to pray And we pray through in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Lift up your voice to God and say, Father.
Father.
I can't hear you. Say, Father.
Father.
Lift me up. 10 times higher than I am. Spiritually, physically, in every area of my life. In the name of Jesus. Somebody cry to God. If your faith can carry it, lift me up, oh Lord. We just sang that song. Lift me up. Set my feet upon the table. We are... The faith of God can only take man. Oh Lord God Almighty, set me upon the mountain that is higher than I. In the name of Jesus, lift me up, lift me up, lift me up, lift me up, lift me up spiritually. Lift me up in faith. Lift me up in service. Lift me up in obedience. Lift me up in my walk with you. Lift me up, oh Lord, in every area of my life. Lift me up spiritually. Lift me up physically. Lift me up in my business, in my career. Lift me up, ancient of them, my finances. Lift me up, Jehovah Nissi, to the glory of your name. Lift everything that concerns me up. Lift up my children. Lift up my wife. Lift up my ministry. Lift up my business. In the name of Jesus. Is somebody here crying to God? Resotaliana yababataga. Ibragadaro sotolia. Abiza neketaya. Yakazali kendabra gazoti. Yaigaza kata dana kata ye. Ilizoru makuparota da yebosa. In the name of Jesus. Please pray now. Please pray now. Lift me up, King of Glory. Lift me up, Jehovah Nissi. Lord, lift me up. Lift me up, Lord. 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 10 times higher than my enemies. 10 times higher than obstacles on my way. 10 times higher than mountains that are obstructing my path. Lift me up, Father. Lift me out of the miry clay. Lift me out of the dungeons. Lift me out of the dust. Set my feet upon the rock to go. Oh Lord, in the name of Jesus. Yanaka paro sotoliana kata yaba. Yazibraka nazuntaliana yaba. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. It has been said that when God turned to a man, then it is his turn. Until God turned to a man, it's not yet his turn. I pray to be your turn this year.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Can I hear your amen louder now? Amen. Remember me, O Lord. Remember me, O Lord.
Remember me, O Lord. Today, Oluwa, remember me, O Lord. Remember me, O Lord. Remember me, O Lord. Today,
remember me, O
Lord. Remember me, O Lord. Remember me, O Lord. Remember me, O Lord. Remember me, O Lord.
Baba.
Remember me, O Lord.
Today, Lord.
Remember me, O Lord.
Baba.
Remember me, O Lord. Remember me, O Lord. Today.
The Bible says, and God remembered Noah. Genesis chapter 8 verse 1. The Bible says, and God remembered Sarah. The Bible says, and God remembered Esther. And God remembered the man by the pool of Bethesda after 38 years. Men were seeing him on the same spot, but they care less whether he perished there or not. If you are thinking that there is one man somewhere that is coming to help you, you are wasting your time. Until God remember you, no man will see you where you are. Please tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, this prayer is my own prayer. Please watch me pray. Let God answer my prayer. Now, if you are that person, shall say, Father, this day, this week, this month, this year, turn to me, O Lord. remember me. Remember me for elevation, for blessing, for advancement, for promotion, Lord. Remember me, Father. Remember me, Lord. Remember me, Lord. The old world will have forgotten me. But if you can remember me, my life shall be changed. Remember me, O Lord. Remember me, O Lord. Let the book of remembrance be open for my elevation, for my blessing. In the name of Jesus, the king remembered that Mordecai had done some good works and he needed to be rewarded. Until that time, nobody remembered him. Oh Lord, remember me. The chief butler remembered that Joseph was in the prison and he mentioned him to Pharaoh. Father, remember me this year. Remember me this day. Remember me this week, Lord. Remember me this month. Remember me today, Lord. Remember me now. Remember me for good. Remember me for blessing. Remember me for elevation. Remember me for breakthrough. Remember me for prosperity. Remember me for healing. Remember me for deliverance. Remember me, Lord. Remember my household. Remember my family. Remember your church. Remember me, King Eternal. Father, remember me. Father, remember me. Father, remember me. Ratarama Shada Lakatayaba. Father, remember me, Lord. Let my name come to your remembrance. In the name of Jesus. Is somebody crying to God? Ya Lobaru Sagata Yabagata. Razakatada Rakete Yebo. La Zabra Kano Sunda Liama Yaba. Ye Kobaro Sotola Gadaya. Talk to God. Talk to God. Talk to God. Talk to God now. Talk to God now. Talk to God now. Talk to God now. Yanakata Raheba Liasa. Rekarama Satada Katayabu. Le Krabana Garo Soto Liama Nakatayaba. Talk to God. Yes, Father. Yes, Father. Yes, Father. Yes, Father. Yes, Father. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Most High God. In Jesus' name, we are prayed. Amen. I cannot hear your amen. Amen. If they had told Adam and Eve that one of their sons will kill the other, they would not believe. If they had told Abel that his elder brother will kill him, he won't believe that. I don't know the Cain around you, and you won't know them. God is the only one that knows them. But you don't need to know them, but you only need to pray. Hallelujah. Amen. Are you ready to pray? They said that a man's foe, Jesus says so, a man's foe are they of his own household. The elder said that it is at the backyard that the enemies are. It is the people inside Gogo that are the killers of man. Glory to God. You are going to pray and say, Father. I can't hear. Say, Father, deliver me from every known and unknown enemies around me, every day of my life, in the name of Jesus. Please pray now. Every man has enemy. It doesn't matter whether you have property or not. It doesn't matter whether you are a tenant or you are a landlord. It doesn't matter whether you have job or not. It doesn't matter whether you are married or single. It doesn't matter whether you have children or you are still waiting on God. It doesn't matter whether you are trekking or you have cars. Every human being has enemies. But you may not know them. But you can pray. Oh Lord, deliver me from every known and unknown enemies. If you like, pray that prayer very well. I don't know for whose sake. I don't know for whose reason. God wants us to pray that prayer. It is not in my prayer note for tonight. Oh Lord God Almighty, deliver me from every known and unknown enemies, within and without, in the place of work, in my neighborhood, oh Lord, among my friends. Every known and unknown enemies, deliver me from them all. Deliver me from them all. And put the enemy to shame in my life, concerning me, concerning my children, concerning my wife, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, deliver me. Deliver my children, deliver my wife, deliver every one of us from every known and unknown enemies, in the name of Jesus. Are you praying? Yakabara katayagaba. Ya lisoro kotada paye, ya pragasanta da gamaliate, Yaki baraga tada kali leke tobarata. Deliver me, Lord. Deliver me, Lord. Deliver me, Lord, from every known and unknown enemies. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yai para kusendalia. Yakira kata damelia kataya. Yiso pelogura kotaya. Abranda la kubaruna kushanda yaba. In the name of Jesus. E kalazini garote bayata. Ibranaza tadaketa ye. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. 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 Deliver me, Father. The enemy that I do not know, and the one that I know. Human beings like devil. Devils like human beings. Deliver me from them, O Lord. In the name of Jesus. Yana paroso todia mayaga. Likraba nagadaya. And put my enemies to shame. Put the enemies of my wife to shame. Put the enemies of my children to shame. Put the enemies of my family to shame. Put the enemies of my ministry to shame. Put the enemies of my soul to shame, Lord. Put the enemies of every one of us here to shame in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Karu shandalia masatayaba. Thank you, Most High God. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. The place that we call the higher place, is either you are pushed there or you are pulled into it. But the gate has to be open. I think it was in the 31st week of our prayer fire among the workers. The Lord gave us a particular prayer point to pray that God should open the door to every greater height. Glory to God. Until that door is open, brethren, you go nowhere. It doesn't matter how hard you try. Somebody is going higher this year. Amen. If that look like you shout a living amen. Amen. Now pray, say, Father. Say, Father, let every gate to my higher level be opened by fire. In the name of Jesus, please pray now. Please pray now. Every gate to my higher levels be opened by fire and push me in, O Lord. And push me in, Father. And push me in, Lord. In the name of Jesus, every gate, every door to my higher testimony, to my greater height, be opened by fire. 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 In the name of Jesus. The hand of the Lord will push me in. In the name of Jesus. Talk to God. Yanabako Satayaba. Mali Pragatada. Yasanagata Ramashiada. Likaraso Poliada Yata. Ikande Neboroso Tayaba. In the name of Jesus. Every gate, every door to my greater height be opened by fire. Be opened by fire. Be opened by fire. In the name of Jesus. Yala Surya Makataya. The door to my elevation be opened by fire. The door to my prosperity. The door to my breakthrough. The door to my increase. The door to my expansion be opened by fire. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Rakabaro son daliaga tayaba. Ibra nagada kosho toliaba ya. Yakena gabarazu nakota yegalia tayaba. Ah, talk to God now. Talk to God now. Talk to God now. Yes, Father. Blessed be your name, O Lord. Thank you, Most High. Inakora shuda lakota yabaswata. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we are prayed. Amen. I cannot hear your amen. Amen. Figure 6 stands for man. God made man on the sixth day. But he made him in his image and after his likeness. And that is the direction of our next two prayers. We are going to call on God and say, Father. Father. Me, God, say, Father. Father. Anything and anybody that want to remove your glory upon my life. Father, take him out of my way in the name of Jesus. Please pray now. I am created in the image and likeness of God. Anything and anyone, any relationship, any agenda, any conspiracy that want to diminish the glory of God upon my life. Father, take it out. Take it out of my way, O Lord. Take him or her out of my way in the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Father. Makara da katayaba. every status, every profile, every altar, every personality, every agenda, oh Lord God Almighty, that want to diminish from the glory of God upon my life, Jehovah, take it out of my way. Take it out of my way. Take it out of my way. Take him or her out of my way. Take him out of the way of my family. In the name of Jesus, please pray. Please pray. Please pray. Please pray now. Please pray now. Kabaraka sudalata yaba. Kabaraka tada katayaba. Rekarama kasudala kutayaba. Le paraga tudaru koshanda la katayaba. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we are praying. Brethren, God has never created a man who will live his life to the full in this world without a helper. Every human being in this world need help at one point or the other. You are going to cry to God for your help this year and say, Father, say, Father, you are my helper in every way and in every day. Let your help reach unto me, unto my family, in the name of Jesus. Is somebody praying already? Is somebody crying to God for help? No man can help you outside of God. Father, you are my helper. Father, you are my helper. Father, you are my helper. Let your help reach unto me, Lord, unto my family, every day, in every occasion, in the name of Jesus. Help me, Lord. Arise and help me, Lord. Arise and help me, Lord. Help my family. Help me the way no man can help me. Help me beyond measure. Help me the way you alone can help. In the name of Jesus. Please pray. Please pray. Please pray. Please pray. Help me, Lord. Help me spiritually. Help me physically. Help me concerning my family. Help me in all ways. Help me in every day. Help me, oh Lord, all the days of my life. Help me in the month of June. Help me every month of the year. Father, help me. Father, help me. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, masaladaye karuma shandalaba. Even when I do not know that I need help, oh Lord, help me. Let my help never be delayed. Let my help be timely. Let my help be adequate. Help me adequately. Help me timely, oh Lord. In the name of Jesus. Yazanagaru mashinda liaka sanda yabasiza. Help me, Lord. I lift up my eyes unto you, King of Glory. From where cometh my help? My help come from the Almighty God, who made heaven and earth. Father, help me. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, King of Glory. Blessed be your name, eternal rock of ages. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Likaba sudabraga suntadagaye. Yalizara makatadaya bosa. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying.
Amen.
Let's pray one more prayer more before we go into the covenant prayer tonight. We are going to ask God Almighty and say, Father.
Father.
Say, Father.
Father.
In the presence of my enemies,
glorify
yourself in my life. In the name of Jesus, please pray now. Glorify yourself in my life. Render them helpless. Render them helpless. Glorify yourself in my life. Glorify yourself in my family. Render my enemies helpless. Ah, in the name of Jesus. Karama salagata ya baba. Render them helpless, Lord. Let them be hearing by the hearing of the ears that the Lord has elevated me. In the name of Jesus Christ, glorify yourself in my life. Glorify yourself in my family. Glorify yourself in my business. Glorify yourself in my ministry. Glorify yourself, oh Lord, in every area of my life. and render my enemies helpless. Make them spectators in the name of Jesus Christ. Kasala da katayaba kasota ya. Please pray now. Please pray now. Please pray now. Please pray now. Yes, Father. Yes, Father. Yes, Father. Karama shada la tusa. Ibrakana zuntari mayaba. Thank you, Most High God. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. We are all made from clay, brethren. But we are going to shine brighter from one person to another. God showed Abraham, his children, as stars in Genesis chapter 15. The same God said to Abraham, said, thy seed shall be like the stars in the firmament and like the dust, like the sand that the sea saw. So there are two categories of children of Abraham. Some are stars and some are dust. All of them we made heaven, but some will shine, some will not shine. That's the truth of the matter, sir. But we are going to pray. Locate somebody, join your hand with someone tonight. We are going to pray this prayer. It is by fire, by force, sir. I must shine. I don't know about you. I am not coming back to this world again. Life is not a rehearsal. This one life that I'm living, I must shine. Please tell your neighbor. Say, neighbor, I need your agreement to push out my star into a shining level. Ask him, are you ready to pray for me? Answer that question. I'm ready to pray for you. I am in agreement with you tonight. Pray. Say, Father, I agree with this your daughter, with this your son. Every cloud of darkness covering your star be removed by fire. Let your star shine. Go ahead and pray one for another. In the name of Jesus. I agree, O Lord. I agree, O Lord, with this your children. I agree, Most High God. Every cloud of darkness that is covering our stars, that is covering my star, that is covering anyone's star here, let that cloud be removed. Let that cloud be removed by fire. By fire. By fire. In the name of Jesus, let that cloud of darkness be removed, oh Lord, by fire. In the name of Jesus, let the star of this your daughter, of this your son, let it shine. In the name of Jesus, let it shine. Your star will shine. Darkness will not cover your destiny. In the name of Jesus, I agree with you tonight. Your star will shine. Your star will shine. Your star will shine. Your destiny is commanded to arise. In the name of Jesus, we agree together, oh Lord. We roll away every cloud of darkness over this person that I'm holding. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Malazorotaga yabakadaria gasata. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Marakala sadakata yabobote. Raliana kadare yaga sanda liaga tayaba. Himbra nagaruso toliabarote yaboza. Raigalaba ruso kiligarama zinanda yabotaga. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. You are going to pray that prayer for yourself. Release that person. Irawo mi si ma ton si. O si ma ton. Irawo mi si ma ton si. Emi o ma yo. Jesus lo so fun mi pe.
Irawo mi si ma ton si.
You know the meaning of that song? Say, my star will yet shine brighter. He said, I will rejoice because Christ Jesus has told me that my star will shine brighter. Hallelujah. Amen. What has he told you? He said, you are the light of the world. Abi. Yes. He said, a city that is set upon the hill shall not yield. Hirawo means
Shimatosi.
Everybody now.
Hirawo means Shimatosi.
Amen.
Emi o mayo. Jesus ti sọ fun mi pe irawo mi si ma tan si.
What about you? Oh?
Irawo mi si ma tan si.
Hallelujah.
Irawo mi si ma tan si.
Ah,
emi o mayo. Jesus ti sọ fun mi pe irawo mi si ma tan si.
What about you?
Irawo mi si ma tan si.
Loruko Jesu o
irawo mi si ma tan si.
Ah,
emi o mayo. Jesu ti so fun mi pe irawo mi si ma tan si.
Omo tan
irawo mi si ma tan si.
Everybody
irawo mi si ma tan si.
Ah,
emi o mayo. Jesu lo so fun mi pe irawo mi si ma tan si.
Now you are praying that prayer for yourself and say, Father, I can hear. Say, Father, every power, every force, every cloud that want to cover my destiny, tear it into pieces. In the name of Jesus, burn it by fire. Pray that prayer for yourself. My star will shine. The Lord will lift up my head. I will shine for God in my generation. In the name of Jesus, my death shall not be eaten. They will not cover me under the table. In the name of Jesus, please pray now. Please pray for yourself. Please pray for yourself. Please pray for yourself. I will shine. I will shine spiritually. I will shine my marriage. I will shine my family. I will shine in ministry. I will shine in business. I will shine in academics. Those of you that are students, I will shine in my studies. I will shine in my career. I will shine in my generation. I am a shining light in my generation. I'm a shining star among other shining stars in my generation. In the name of Jesus, nothing will cover my glory. Nothing will cover my star. Nothing will cover my destiny. In the name of Jesus, Marashanda Lada, I am unstoppable. The hand of God is upon me. I can't hear you. Marasula Lalayaba. The Lord has commanded me to shine. He has commanded me to shine. He has empowered me to shine. I will shine. In the name of Jesus, I am the light of the world. I'm a city set upon the hill. I cannot eat anymore. In the name of Jesus, I am moving out of obscurity into limelight. Out of obscurity into limelight. Out of obscurity into limelight. I will shine in the name of Jesus. Ranagayabo, Libragada Koriata, Yazanagata Yabasa, Likereta Lima Sanda, Ibragada Rokotaya, Yazalike Tobaruzaki, Yeneketa Damaza, Ikalala Ziadala, Iglagano Sobarata. No cause we hinder my shining. No satanic agenda. We hinder my shining. No covenant of darkness. We hinder my shining. No collaboration of the enemy. We hinder my shining. No conspiracy. We hinder my shining. Economic climate of Nigeria. We not hinder my shining. In the name of Jesus, I will shine for God. I will shine in my generation. I will shine to the glory of his name. In the name of Jesus, my children will shine. My children will shine. My wife will shine. All of us will shine. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Father. Blessed be your name, O Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we are prayed. Now let's cry to God and say, Father, every king of Assyria sent against me, against my family, against your church, in the month of June, we command him to turn back and go empty-handed according to your word. In the name of Jesus, go ahead and pray now. Father, it is written in your word in 2 Kings chapter 19, verse 33, that thus said the Lord concerning the king of Assyria, he shall not enter into this city, nor shoot an arrow there, nor come against it with a shield, nor cast a bank against it, for the same way by which he cometh, by the same way shall he return, and I will defend this city for my name's sake. O Lord, I stand in agreement with your word, and I command therefore that every king of Assyria sent against me, sent against my family, sent against my business, sent against my ministry, sent against your church, sent against my children, in form of death, in form of sorrow, in form of affliction, in form of setback, in form of losses, in form of weeping, I command you, king of Assyria, stand still where you are, turn back now, and go empty-handed. You will not enter into my city. In the name of Jesus, Masarake Tayaba, Yekalazuda Kada, Bragasotolia Naya, Ikanaga Sandayaba. Darkness will bow at the gate of my house. Darkness will bow at the gate of my city. Darkness will bow at the gate of my space. In the name of Jesus, Maruson Taliana, Ibranagaro Sondaliata. If you shall be far from me, affliction will not come near my dwelling place, in the name of Jesus Christ. This year 2024 and throughout my lifetime, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Blessed be God's holy name. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
Can I hear your amen?
Amen?
Because of you, they will not buy coffee this year.
Amen.
Your name will not enter into the mortuary attendance register.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Please pray, sir. Whatever you want from God, God says you should ask. Pray and say, Father. Say, Father,
Father,
I request for long life. Grant me long life, O Lord. June 2024 will not be my last June. Year 2024 will not be my last year on earth. In the name of Jesus Christ, many more months of June, many more years ahead, shall meet me alive and in sound earth, in wellness, soundness of the mind, in prosperity. I will be advancing in the path of the kingdom. In the name of Jesus, I will not die young. I will not die violently. I will not die suddenly. I will not die shameful death. In the name of Jesus, I will not die gradual death. In the name of Jesus. Talk to God. Talk to God. Talk to God. June 2024 will not be my last month of June. It will not be the last month of June for my wife and children. Oh Lord Most High, in my family, the younger will not die before the older. In the name of Jesus, the younger will not die before the older. In my family, in the name of Jesus, I will see my children's children and their own children in the name of Jesus. No matter how old I grow to be, I will not bury my children. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, June 2024 shall not be my last June. I will witness many, many more in the land of the living with testimonies in blessings of God. In the name of Jesus, Mara Sandaliada, Bragasoda Ratayaba. As I grow older, so will I increase in blessing. I will increase in relevance. I will increase in strength. I will increase in wisdom. In the name of Jesus, I will not become a project for anybody in my lifetime. In the name of Jesus Christ, I will be an asset to my family, an asset to this nation, an asset to my generation, an asset to the body of Christ. That is my request, Lord. Thank you for granting it. Blessed be your name, Lord. Yanaba Sundalia, Bragazagataba Yati, Lizana Gapara Kasidaya Tagi, Lino Parotega, Yakaza na Itaya. Thank you, Father. Oh, talk to God. Talk to God. Talk to God. Talk to God now. Talk to God now. June 2045, I will be alive. June 2049, I will be alive. I'll be doing well for God. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name, we are prayed.
Amen.
Can someone shout a better amen?
Amen.
My Bible tells me, be anxious for nothing. But with what? With prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving, make your known to who? To God. Make your request known to God. Make your request known to who? Not to your uncle. Not even to your pastor. Not to your GO. Make your request known to God. But many a time we don't obey the Bible. We'll be looking for somebody to tell our problem to. And we will leave God out of it. The first person to talk to is the Almighty God. He's the one that will minister to someone that will meet your need for you. Hallelujah. Are you ready? Lift up your request to the Almighty God tonight. Say, Father, these are my requests. I know you are able to do all and more than this for me. Oh Lord God Almighty, by the power of your name, grant all these my requests. Make them my testimonies this year. Go ahead and talk to God. Oh Lord, I lift unto you, not unto man. I lift unto you, not unto man. I lift unto you, not unto man. The only one that is able to do exceeding abundantly above all that I can ask or think. Unto you, the Almighty God, unto whom nothing shall be impossible. I lift up my request unto you, Jehovah. I pray, Father, in the power of your name and of your faithfulness, and by your mercy, answer all my prayer. Grant all my requests, Lord, according to your perfect will for my life. Make all of them testimonies this year. Oh Lord, before the end of 2024, I will share testimonies about all of these things that I wrote here. I pray, Lord, by October, let all of them have become testimonies. In the name of Jesus Christ, do not leave anyone out of them, Lord, but do more than what I'm asking for. Grant my request, Father. Grant my request, Father. Grant my request, Father. Now you can begin to mention those things to him now, one by one. This and this and this and this and this and this. If you don't know them offhand, you can open your book. You can open your paper and mention them to the Almighty. You are trusting God for husband. You are trusting God for wife. Tell it to him. You are believing God for your child. Tell it to him. You are trusting God for breakthrough. Mention it. You are trusting God for grace, for wisdom, for power. Mention it to him. Oh Lord Most High. My children up, raise my wife up, raise every member of this sanctuary, every one of us in this prayer mountain, raise us up greatly in the name of Jesus. Let there be commotion of joy and testimony in our midst this year in the name of the Lord. Let there be no one without a miracle every day of 2024. These are my requests, Father. I know that you are more than able to grant them all. Blessed be your name, everlasting Father. In Jesus mighty name we are prayed. Can I hear your amen one more time? Can I hear your amen one more time? Now we are moving away from the month of June. Those that are born in the month of June, I congratulate you. You will witness your birthday this year. It shall be the best you ever are thus far. It will meet you in sun earth and in blessings in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Somebody shout another amen. Amen. But we are moving to the month of August by the grace of God tonight. The month of July. The seventh month, Abby. The month of perfection. July children, shout amen. Amen. I pray for you. You will witness your birthday. July will meet you alive and meet you well. You will not be at the same level. Lord will have added to you and increased his glory upon your life. In the name of Jesus Christ. Somebody shout another amen. Amen. Glory to God. We're going to shout seven hallelujahs to enter into the month of July tonight. To enter into the month of July tonight. To enter into the month of July tonight. The seventh month of the year. Hallelujah. Amen. There are doors. There are gates, brethren. There are obstacles on the way. There are Jordan rivers. There are Red Seas. There are walls of Jericho on the way. But as the Lord brought down the wall of Jericho and opened the way for his people, he will open way for us. Amen. We will enter July. Amen. And go beyond July. Are we ready? Somebody shout hallelujah! Okay, shout hallelujah! Shout hallelujah! Another hallelujah! Every word hallelujah! Miraculous hallelujah! Your turn around hallelujah! Glory be to God! July, here I come. Somebody say that to yourself. Help me tell your neighbor, I welcome you and your family members into the month of July 2024 by faith in Christ. Nothing will stop you and your loved ones in the name of Jesus. Somebody shout another amen. Amen. Glory to God. Before we drop our offering for July, stretch forth your hand. This is the anointing, the oil we are going to use for anointing service. It's not yet opened. That we are going to use for anointing service on the 21st of this month by the grace of God. We all, we pray on it as we have been doing in the past 19 years. That's what they call corporate anointing. Praise God. So stretch your hand to it and say, Father, we lift all this oil before you. Let your power, your fire, and the blood of Jesus saturate it, oh Lord. Let it work for us, for our healing, for our deliverance, for our elevation, for our total health, in the name of Jesus. Go ahead and pray now. Oh Lord Most High, we lift up this oil before you. Eternal Rock of Ages, in corporate anointing and agreement of faith, we pray, oh Lord, that your power, your fire, and the blood of Jesus will saturate this oil. In the name of Jesus, it shall become a mighty instrument for the supernatural in our lives. In the name of the Lord Jesus, as this oil will touch our head, O Lord Most High, let it break every yoke of darkness upon our destinies. Let it work for our deliverance. Let it work for our healing. Let it work for our elevation. Let it work for our advancement, for our progress. In the name of Jesus, let it destroy every finger of the devil upon our lives. In the name of Jesus Christ, let it be anointed, O Lord, from heaven, to the glory and honor of your name. Thank you, everlasting Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are prayed. It will work for you. I said, it will work for you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Somebody shout another amen. Amen. Now let's carry out our first offering for the month of July by faith tonight, as we have been doing. If truly you believe you are ready in July, package your first offering for that month now. Hallelujah. And then lift it up unto the Almighty God, your Father and my Father, the one who alone rewards the sowers in dimensions untold before. Lift it up before God and say, Father, I cannot hear. Say, Father, I lift up unto you my first offering in the month of July 2024. As I drop it by faith, make way for me to enter into July with blessings and great harvest in that same month, in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord, for accepting me and for accepting my offering, in Jesus' name. Amen. With dancing, we are going to come out to drop it. Glory to God. Choir, please.
You are worthy, worthy of my praise. You are the Most High. You are worthy.
You are worthy, worthy of my praise. You are the Most High. You are worthy.
You are worthy, worthy of my praise. You are the Most High. You are worthy.
You are worthy, worthy of my praise. You are the Most High. You are worthy.
Worthy of my praise, you are the Most High. You are worthy.
You are worthy, worthy of my praise. You are the Most High. You are worthy.
At
le padewo
o ba le
padewo
o ba le padewo
o
ba We are starting every month with joy, and we are ending every month with joy in the name of Jesus Christ. Glory to God. Father, we thank you so very much for another time to give unto you. Lord, please accept our offering again. Sanctify it, O Lord. Use it for the furtherance of your kingdom. Bless us mightily according to the riches of your glory in the name of the Lord Jesus. Let each one of us never ever lack again to the glory of your name. And so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name, we are prayed. Amen. Just like today, tomorrow, by God's grace, we are starting for 5 p.m. And God will again refresh us, re-energize us as we continue to wait upon him. And you will have evidence of prayer in your life this year in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. As you go, the Lord go with you. Lord, take you home safely. Lord, perfect all that concerns you. Lord, begin to show you evidence of answered prayers. You are having testimony every day throughout this year and beyond. In the name of the Lord Jesus, let the blood of Jesus cover you, cover your household, protect you against all evil in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Most High God. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' marvelous name, we are prayed. And amen. The grace together in fellowship.